Dear students, in this video, I will tell some different questions of the expansion chapter in which you will use the especially the formula of a plus b whole square and a minus b whole square. But the question is given like this: a square minus 3a minus 1 is equal to 0. Then find a square plus 1 by a square and a square minus 1 by a square. In this case, first of all, you have to change the given equation in the form a plus 1 upon a or a minus 1 upon a. How to change? Take a square minus 3a minus 1 is equal to 0. Then variable 1, this one, you take in the right hand side and then divide by a variable, whole equation. So a square upon a minus 1 upon a is equal to 3a upon a. a cancel, 1a is cancel, a minus 1 upon a is equal to 3. This is the equation by which you can find the a square plus 1 by a square. Now use the formula. Using formula of a minus 1 upon a whole square is equal to a square plus 1 upon a square minus 2. Then put the value of a minus 1 upon a, that is 3 whole square, a square plus 1 upon a square minus 2. Then this part you have to find. Take minus 2 in this side. So a square plus 1 upon a square is equal to 9 plus 2, means a square plus 1 upon a square is equal to 11. This is the value of a square plus 1 upon a square. But if you want to find the a square minus 1 by a square, there is a formula of a plus 1 upon a into a minus 1 upon a. You know a minus 1 upon a, but a plus 1 upon a, for this you will find, use the formula of a plus 1 upon a whole square and put the value of a square plus 1 upon a square. So you will get is equal to 11 plus 2, a plus 1 upon a is equal to 13, or a plus 1 upon a is equal to plus minus under root 13. When you take the square root, always use the two sign, plus and minus. In this case, after getting the a plus 1 by a, this value, and a minus a, 1 upon a is equal to 3, you find the value of second part, a square plus minus 1 upon a square is equal to a plus 1 upon a into a minus 1 upon a. So first case, when you take a plus 1 upon a is equal to plus under root 13, so this is plus under root 13 and a minus 1 upon a into 3. So this will be 3 root 13. But second case, if a plus 1 upon a is equal to minus under root 13, so you will get a square minus 1 upon a square is equal to minus under root 13 into 3, means minus 3 under root 13. This is the value of the a square minus 1 upon a square. This is the first one type of question. Now the second type of question, if you have you have to find the under root x plus 1 upon under root x, but you have given x is equal to 7 minus 4 under root 3 and find the value of under root x plus 1 upon under root x. In this case, first you apply the formula of whole square. Under root x plus 1 upon under root x is given, and you have to find the value of this, but given the x is equal to. If you put x is equal to inside the under root, then that will be difficult. For this, first you square, take the square of under root x plus 1 upon under root x. When you open or expand, you will get x plus 1 upon x and plus 2 by using the formula x plus 1 upon x whole square. Now, in place of this under root x plus 1 upon under root, you can use this one. It means first you put the value of x here, then 1 upon x, then plus 2. But you have to rationalize also 7 minus 4 root 3 plus 1 upon 7 minus 4 root 3 plus 2. You have to rationalize this part. Before rationalization, you cannot find the value. You can rationalize separately also. So multiply and divide by the same number which is in denominator but with opposite sign, into 7 plus 4 root 3 plus 2, 7 minus 4 root 3 plus 7 plus 4 root 3 upon 49 minus 48 plus 2. In this, use the formula a square minus b square is equal to a plus b into a minus b. Then you have 7 minus 4 root 3 plus 7 plus 4 root 3 and upon 1 plus 2. In this case, this 4 root 3 cancel, 7 plus 7, 14, and plus 2, this is equal to 16. This is the value of under root x upon 1 upon under root x whole square. But you have to find only under root x plus 1 upon under root x. So 1 upon under take the square root, 16 plus minus, this will be plus minus 4. This is the answer. Thank you.